Hola chicos, ¿qué tal? Aquí estamos on the last run, 9, 10, 11 and 12 to finish off our verbs. Ok, bien. Pues audio número 9, video número 9. So audio and video number 9. And we're still in the P's. So the first verb that you're going to learn is the verb to press, okay, to press a button, for example, on a computer. And it's also, interestingly enough, is to sting or to smart or, you know, to, for example, a bee stinging or even if you eat spicy food and it stings, okay? And it's also to press. Okay, and the verb is picar, picar, okay? So lots of ways that we can remember this. So imagine just trying to pick at a key on a button on the computer, like picking at it. Or imagine that you get stung and you're picking at the place that was stung. Picar, okay? Picar. Next one is to be able. Now, to be able means to can. I can, you can, he can, okay? It's a strange, it's a regular verb in English. To be able to can. And this is poder, poder, okay? Now, interestingly enough, the word poder, el poder, is power. Because if you have power, you can, isn't that right? If you have power, you are able, poder. So it sounds like poter, no? Harry Potter. Now, Harry Potter had a lot of power with his wand. And he can, can't he? Harry Potter can. If anybody can, Harry Potter can. Poder. Harry Potter. Okay? Next one. To put. To put something. Put something somewhere. And that's poner. Poner. Okay? Poner, to put. So it's just like pon here, put here. Put here the thing. Poner. Okay? Pon put. Pon put. Interestingly enough, pon is put. It's a command. Pon, put. Poner, put it here. Okay. And then we've got to prefer. And this verb is preferir. Preferir. Okay. Preferir. And so, just like I prefer to have it here. I prefer to have it here. Preferir. Okay, to prefer. Now I'm going to help you with a little tip. To say I prefer, this is so badly pronounced because of the weird structure of the letters, but this is how you say I prefer, all right? It's pre-fi-ero, pre-fi-ero. So what you have to remember is that it's got an ero on the end, okay, for those who know ero chocolate, right? Pre-fi-ero, pre-fi-ero, I prefer, okay? Preferir is to prefer. Now, this one is to worry oneself, to worry yourself, okay? And it's preocuparse, preocuparse. So, we've got a word that's very similar, which is preoccupied. Now, for us, preoccupied means to be very busy. But it also has this other intonation of being worried about something. So, just imagine that you are preoccupied with your own worries. Okay, preocuparse. Preocuparse is to be worried. Okay, and then to ask a question, or as a posh English person would say, to ask. Okay, to ask a person something is preguntar. Preguntar. Okay, and it's like, looks like pregnant, doesn't it? And this is a strange thing that's always happened to me. It's a worry that most people have, is when you see a woman with a big tummy, you are almost frightened to ask if she's pregnant, because if she is, great. If she isn't, you could be in trouble. So asking somebody, are you pregnant? Preguntar, to ask. And then finally, to prepare. Prepare is preparar, preparar. Okay? The same, isn't it? Prepare, preparar. Nice and easy. Okay then, so here we go for the test. Are you ready? First one. Picar. Picar. Okay, what's that? Well, that's either to press. Imagine picking a little button on the computer. Press a button, like picar and enter. Yeah, to press enter. Or picar can be to sting. Liberty, to sting anything. Okay. Next one. Poder, as in Harry Potter. Poder is to be able, to can. Because if anybody can, Harry Potter can. Harry Potter. Okay. And then poner. Poner. That's pon. Pon here. Put it here. Put. Poner is to put. Poner. Put it here. This one, preferir, preferir, very similar to prefer, okay? And have a go, how do you say I prefer? See if you can say it and I'm gonna say it, see if you get it right. How do you say it? I'll say it, prefiero, prefiero. Did you get the ero on the end? Excellent. Next one, preocuparse, preocuparse. What is it? Well, you are preoccupied with worry. So preocuparse is to worry yourself, okay? There's an expression here, no te preocupes, no te preocupes. Don't worry, sé feliz, be happy, okay? And then we've got preguntar, preguntar. Which is that woman pregnant or not? I think I'm going to ask her. So to ask, preguntar. And then the last one, very easy, preparar. Preparar is to prepare. Excelente. Nos vemos en el siguiente audio. I'll see you in the next audio and the next video. Hasta luego, chicos. Adios.